Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
Come on!
Okay.
Thank you.
Give me an egg.
Take this!
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Take it!
Roger!
Careful! I saw something.
Give me a grenade! You grab it!
Okay!
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. Us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Give me an herb.
Take this! I owe you one. Use this!
You grab it.
Roger.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Give me a can of first aid spray.
Take this.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Thank you.
Jill might be here.
What have they done?
Jill. Kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you. Come on! Come on!
Okay.
Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Guillermo. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.